In case you didn't know, Slay Point was here last year too. Please make some noise for Slay Point for being with second time at Mekha Mela 2020. यार मुझे पहले इंट्रोडक्शन करने दो फिर हम वीडियो लगाएं यार ऐसा करें यार मैं इंट्रोडक्शन दे नहीं पा रहा हूँ लोग वीडियो बजा रहे हो वहाँ पे please please let me introduce the artist यार alright up next if you think you are savage everybody ये ना चुप करा तो ही मैं शुरू करूँगा यार tell them to be quiet at least okay listen जो रोने चला रहे हो guys yo If you don't listen to me for the next 1 minute, I'm not gonna call Ronnie on stage. Okay, please listen to me what I'm gonna be saying here. Crazy hai log yahan pe. If you think you are savage, then now you get to see the master of online roasting. He's a YouTuber known for his delicious roast on every quirky fad on the internet through his own show called the Ronnie Show, everybody. He's also an online gamer who streams your favorite game called PUBG. He's on a mission to spread Anand as he claims. Can we have a montage for him, please?
What's the most beautiful place you've ever been to?
What
does creativity and talent mean to you?
A few moments later.
The philosophy one is carrying there.
Hello? हाँ जानता हूँ इसका मैं सर फटेगा
subscribers on the Ronnie Show. Everybody, please make some noise for Ronnie Dasgupta, also known as Ronnie Show. A girl-centric comedy channel, popularly known for the new spin that she brings on day-to-day activities of Indians and mostly women. She's also been an actress in multiple films and theatre productions. She hosted the YouTube Fan Fest India Red Carpet at 2017. Can we have a montage for her, please?
Hi, Delia.
Everybody, please make some noise for Anisha Dixit, also known as Riksha Wali. Alright, it's time everybody. Check this out. The new creator in the house we have, everybody. He is a comedian, YouTuber, and actor. I'll introduce you. He's not gonna come. In 2018, he won the Dada Saheb Phalke Award for the Best Digital Influencer. In 2019, he received the Best Comedy Influencer at World Bloggers Awards. He even bagged a cameo in the world popular film called Men in Black International. He was also invited by the Marvel Studios to attend the Avengers Endgame world premiere at Los Angeles Convention Center. From making wines, he has come a long way. Can we have a few montage for him, please? Ashish Chanchalani, everybody. Hi, 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 hi. Alright. Let's grab your mics, everybody. Let's start this off. Everybody, we finally have Slay Point. Make some noise for Slay Point, everybody. We finally have Slay Point in the house. We have the Roni Show, everybody. Please make some noise. Up next in the attendance chart, we have Anisha Dikshit Rikshawali in the house, everybody. Please make some noise. And finally, we know him. What's his name?
Ashish!
Please make some noise for Ashish Chanchalani at Make or Mera 2020, everybody. Let's grab your mics, man. Shuru karte hain, yaar. Hey, I'll make
Chalo. Video maker.
Are we good to go, everybody? Let's do this. Yeah, okay. Let's do a quick sound check with your mics if it's working or not.
Check, check.
Hello.
Yes. Is everything working cool?
Woo!
Okay, I think it's time. Everybody, this is the Bell Icons. We are having a panel discussion on what does it take to be an influencer, everybody. We have some of the most crazy four superstars of YouTube creator company of the YouTube India digital space here, everybody. Joining in, we have such beautiful people for joining in. For panel discussion, man. Are we good to go? Are we good to go, everybody? Let's do this. Yeah, yeah. Okay. For those people who didn't hear this one last time, this is the Bell Icons, Life of an Influencer. Oh, damn. They're not going to let us speak. They're not going to let us
speak. Thank you. I love you. I love you all. I love you. And I'll just go and. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. I like. Hi, how are you? I love you all. I love you all. Thank you so much. I love you all. Thank you. Thank you. I love you all very much. Welcome there. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Love you all. Thank you so much. I love you all very much. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. We have lovely kids over here. Thank you. Thank you all. I love you all. I love you all very much. Okay. God bless you all. Okay, let's start with the... Somebody threw a stone at me. Wow, that's a first.
Like, people are getting so crazy. Oh, are we done with the Ashish Chanchalani fan movement, everybody?
Okay, let's start.
Alright, so this is going to be a panel discussion on what does it take to be an influencer. For the creators here, this is Asia's largest influencer gathering happening here. We have 250 nano influencers as the aspiring influencers. We're more than about... I don't know, 700 people in the house today, 1,000 people, I don't know. Make some noise, everybody, who's here today? Crazy. And we have eight mega influencers in the house today. And this is an influencer gathering happening where we'll be discussing what does it take to be an influencer. All right. So starting off, I think we are finally in 2020. Decade khatam ho gaya, guys. It's done. We are done with the decade. And... I don't know, kaisa gaya decade, mere liye to theek thaak tha. So this is what I wanted to ask from you, how was 2019 for the digital space? Like, how did it go? Three point. How was the 2019? Kya kiya?
उसके अलावा उसके अलावा आई थिंक
स्लीप मेरा बाप भरेगा ठीक है.